Chris Tillman realizes he has to improve.
Making some good pitches, but not enough. And when you're falling behind and not making that quality pitch to get out of it, it's frustrating. It really is. But we don't stop working. Got to get better, and we all know that. And I got some work to do.